Well, good morning, everyone. This is work at the northern end of the tip on Wednesday morning. As you can see, they're moving rubbish. This is all rubbish. And it's all being spread out here and flattened out here. Just forming some sort of slope. I see on top of that they're going to put clay or whatever. Must be. It does say it's going to be very high, the line here. It's much higher than it was. The old line, if you're interested, is down there. You can just about see it. There's the old line, which has been terminated there. There's a rail-mounted crane thing on it. And there's what will be the new cutting. Certainly a lot of progress in a couple of days. And there is the extra height that's been given. It's about a metre and a bit. There's tyres there, and it's about down to those tyres and a bit more, so. I'll zoom in now, but it does get a bit shaky when I zoom in. As you can see, this is rubbish. Back to all the old rags and everything that they were getting rid of last year. So that's going to be the new cutting. That's where the trains are going to be going through this time next year, hopefully. I must say the height is much higher than I expected. As you can see from this along here, I mean, that was going to be a really deep cutting there, and they've taken that down to, it's not even the height of the digger. And there's going to be rails and clay on top, clay and then rails on top of that, so. Interesting. I hope you can see that's the line of the, so far they're playing, pushing down the rubbish. Working it out roughly, I should say it's probably going to be about the level it's going to be. Then there'll be clay on top of that, then a railway line. There's all the clay is up there, of course, that's all going to have to be removed, all that along there, which is about 150 metres long, something like that, at that height. It's got to be taken and put on top of there. And then obviously along here as well. And now if we look the other side of the bridge, so I'll just take you round. Oh, by the way, there's a tree falling down there, which somebody might like to attend to. So we're now going across the bridge to the other side. This is now looking towards East Grinstead. There are the lines that were taken up, or the rails that were taken up. The running line will eventually be where those are there, on the right. That turnout or points will be taken off, and everything will be slewed over. Just slewed over. A lot of hard work. So the trains will come down the right hand side under this bridge and continue on towards Sheffield Park and Horse to Canes that way. Along there. At the moment there's all that rubbish that's being reinterred all the way across here, which is very surprising anyway. They could of course put stuff this side and make it a single line cutting all the way through. Hope that makes sense for you. A bit of progress to report at last. I'm very pleased to say. I would say that's more than one in 60 there. There are no boards, so they're just sorting things out.